Check it. You can't shame me. I'm about to spit something stupid. Yeah. The Rock is rapping. He's totally gone soft. So now he needs to take this crap off. So let me get this straight. I make my historic return to Raw. John Cena, I said exactly how I feel about you. And what do you do in response? You rap to me?
Last week, Rock showed the whole world that his ass is soft. He talked trash from his living room and wouldn't take his glasses off. What, he couldn't afford a plane ticket? Or rent a helicopter? No, see, Rock chose to stay home and read off a teleprompter.
I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel.
And once again, I'm standing here. And where's The Rock? He must be misplaced. I get it. I'm a fruity pebble. You're a yabba dabba disgrace. I made him angry. It's not what I was in it. I didn't want him to seem hurt. So to make amends, I actually went out and bought The Rock's brand new t-shirt. Rock, make him chant your name. Raise an eyebrow. Give us all a fun night. But don't ever call me out again, dude, because that's bringing a knife to a gunfight.
I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me.
Cena, Cena, Cena. You like to rap. We'll try this one on for size. The Rock, John Cena, Macho Man and Liz, Stone Cold Bret Hart, they're nothing compared to The Miz.
The Miz. The Miz.
And one more thing. Hello, Rock. We haven't been properly introduced. I'm The Miz, the WWE Champion. And if you have the guts to show up to Raw or WrestleMania, I will take your 45 catchphrases, your little eyebrow, your father, your grandfather, roll them up into a ball, flip it sideways, and stick it straight up your candy